So guys, in this video we are going to take a look at this NOT encoder. In the previous videos we have seen the XOR encoder. In this video we will see the NOT encoder, and the process is very same. The only thing the difference is you will do the NOT encoding instead of XOR encoding, but we will do it in somewhat different way. So I have extracted the shellcode from the object dump command, and what I have did is I have placed this bytes encoding in front of the string. So I will tell you within a moment why I have did that. So now I am going to generate a byte array of this string so that we can loop over this byte array and we can perform directly the NOT operation. Now I am doing the byte array of shellcode and storing it in shellcode variable. So I will show you what if I remove this one. And then it says the string argument without an encoding. So we need to encode this in a byte format so that it will be very convenient for the byte array function. Now we need to simply iterate over the byte array, that means our shellcode variable, and then let's say temp is equals to not i. So the not operation is indicated by the tilde symbol, which is button, which is the key above the tab key. So now we have got our value. We need to just say temp is equal to hex of temp. We should convert into the hex format, and then we will output to a variable say res, and then res plus is equals to temp. So we are appending all the not encoded shellcode bytes to the res. So if we print this, we get an output, right? So as you guys can see, there is negative symbol over this one. So why did we get this negative symbol? Means the NOT operation just flips all the bits from zeros to ones and ones to zeros. So in order to preserve the positiveness, we need to do one more operation, that is we need to end with 0xFF so that the positiveness of the number will be preserved. And now let me show you the output, and there you can see the output. So I will just convert into the neat format. I put the 2:2 to remove the 0x in the front, and then put the slash x. Okay, now if I run this Python file, we get the clean output. Now let's verify this whether we have done correct or not using calculator. Now switch to hexadecimal format and type 31, and you simply click not, and you can see the FFFFFCE. But what it does is it preserves this positiveness, and also it will just remove the bad characters, right? Null bytes. If you say 0000CE, you will get the null bytes, right? That's why we have and did the end operation with FF. So let's check another byte, which is C0. Let's take C0, and if I click not, we get the 3F. So we have successfully encoded our shellcode with NOT operation successfully.